supposed to go.
I'm gonna go pick one.
There you go.
There is a child up there.
Where?
That child is dreaming. That child is dreaming about us. No, he's dreaming about us. And
really?
He's in a coma.
Or something like that.
Or sleep. And once he wakes up, we all die. All of us have a... All of us have a different section in his brain. All this world has a different section in his brain.
We're in one part of his brain right now.
We're in one part of his brain. When one of us dies, a part of him dies. But once all of us realize that when we die, then God dies, because there are multiple universes. No, there are two universes.
The reason we die is because God doesn't want anybody to find out about this.
So we decided to put it on video.
So he forces us to die.
But I only have 67 subscribers, so there's not a lot.
If you lose your phone on the way home, it's God's fault. You know that, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Guys, wait. Oh, my God.
That's a
fresh conspiracy right there.
That's easy. All right.
Wait,
so,
okay.
There are two.
There needs to be a new religion for this. Make a new religion.
Yeah, this is a new religion for this. Yes. We're calling it
timeology.
Timeology.
We're calling it philosophy.
Wait, timeology.
Philosophy. Okay.
Timeology is the study of time.
Okay.
Let's go.
But guys, there are two universes. One with time. One without time.
This is my. This is my cue. I have to do the.
There are two children.
In order for them to understand.
There are two children representing each of those universes.
Yeah, because
those children.
Can I do that?
That's not your theory, though.
No, the pinpoint theory.
The two children had a kid, and that represents this universe.
About how the room being the cloth.
All right, Anthony, go ahead. So this,
use
my hand as a wall.
Like, so that is change, and this, my finger is time.
Whoa!
No, not time.
Time, and then it gets destroyed by
Leo. Leo, stop.
This is like change, and this is us. Right here, time doesn't exist because it's the only thing constant is change, and clocks are like barometers, but for change, you see. And so, this is
like, what a barometer.
Wait, guys, can I have
a barometer is like a measure of air pressure.
My drink is mine.
A barometer is like a measure of air pressure. And so, in order for us to understand, we are like the universe without time, the change universe, and that is like the child of change, we say, and the other one is like the child of time. And when those two, maybe we're not the universe that's just change, because so when those two reproduce, they created our universe, and that's why we have time zones, regions of unstable areas in the child's mind, per se.
Now in the universe with time, say my hand is this is the, do you want to do it?
Yeah.
All right, so use my hand. Actually, use this as a cloth.
We've all made this up, okay?
Guys, we all work together.
There's two over there, right here, and there. Sorry.
Guys, we all work together. Hi, I'm Leo, and...
Okay, go.
Yeah, he did nothing.
Put down the pizza,
Phil, put down the pizza. All right, so do your cloth theory.
No one's gonna watch this on YouTube, you know, right?
Yes, they will.
Shut up.
Dude, his 68 subscribers.
I'll give you an unlike.
And they will. Okay.
I will. All right.
By the way, subscribe to this because we worked really hard on it.
What is your
channel?
Phil, can I do it?
I did nothing for 30 minutes.
No, let him do it.
Alright, except eat chicken wings.
Let's go.
So pretend time is clock. Wait, what's your YouTube channel called?
We are a pin. As time moves, the pin is still on the cloth, but the cloth moves. So the pin is ripping the cloth.
You're doing a really good job of it.
So it rips the cloth, and then there's less cloth. There's less cloth once it rips through all the way. Then it goes through to the rest, to the next part of the cloth, and it keeps ripping until there's no time left, and that's when the sun blows up.
The sun blows up,
Needs to talk.
Or life ends.
Okay. Yeah, exactly. Or life ends.
Okay.
Also, talk loud.
There is a thing with dimensions, and this is all connected. When someone dies, they move on to the next dimension, reborn as different people in a different world.
As you move
okay, now we have to end the theory like we ended it. Remember
the
casting?
No, can I do one more theory?
This is all one theory.
But I'm doing this is a different
the
section
theory.
Of
theory. All living.
All of us are reincarnations of ourselves. So say, like, I'm the center of life. If once I die, I'm reincarnated into someone else.
Oh, I have something.
But once I die in that body, I have two bodies. Once I die in that body, I'm reincarnated into another body, and it keeps going. I am everybody. I am Hitler. I am Obama.
Oh my God, you've been saying any bad things.
I am everybody reincarnated.
Okay, don't take this seriously. Don't take this seriously.
Wait, don't take you can if you want.
Can I have your autograph?
No, don't take the Hitler part seriously.
All right, you don't have to take that seriously.
I got one after this.
So I am everybody. I got all of you are reincarnations of me.
Or you? Right,
yeah. No. Okay, no, let's close it up. With
and attention. Also,
after
there is proof that yeah, that's what he did. If someone is like a sheep in their past life, when they turn to a human, they have curly hair, and that's why they need to learn like how to talk and how to walk.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Like Connor.
My apologies. Do the ending.
So this is like the big thing that calls it all that.
But that's just a theory, a life theory.
That connects.
Thanks for watching.
No, not yet. All right. So all of us.
Before you finish, can I have the...
Alright,
okay, so before you finish, I'm gonna make a scene right here.
So you said that once we die, we move to the next dimension. And since we know this, we have to leave clues for the previous dimension to figure this stuff out, to be able to live.
Do you mean the dimension after us?
No, dimensions before us.
Let's say we're on the fourth dimension out of eight. We move up to the fifth dimension once we die, and we have to leave clues for the fourth dimension to be able to
find out.
To help them survive.
Third dimension. We're in the fourth dimension, we leave clues for the third dimension.
But if we
don't, then that's when existence stops. Alright, so this is a big, big finishing theory. So, all of us, like, say 2004, I was born in 2004. That's the year of the monkey. So all of us, switch bodies with animals depending on the year. That's the Chinese.
I'm a monkey.
That's the Chinese zodiac.
Oh, what's Chinese though? That's like Mandarin.
So, like, say someone's born in 2003. That's the year of the sheep. They switch bodies with the sheep. That's why everybody has different traits, because most of them were all born in different years.
Anthony, didn't you have curly hair?
They were all born in different years.
Yeah, I did. It was white.
All animals have different traits. We switch bodies with animals depending on the years that we were born.
When I was a baby, I didn't have hair.
Okay, now close it off with how you grow up.
If you were a cow,
I came up with this thing.
Yeah, this is Robert's. If you were a cow. If you were a cow, you would switch bodies with the human. Like, say you're born in the year of the ox, you would switch bodies with the ox. You're the ox, and you go into the human's body. That's when you have to learn, talk.
Like when you're a baby.
So basically,
if you stay human, then you already know how to do everything. Then you stay.
Like Hermes. Remember? He was born and he knew how to do everything.
What he's saying is that.
Corpses
and bodies are puppets, and our souls are like the hands that go into the puppet and make them alive.
Once two things die, they switch bodies. Like in us and the animal of our year die, they switch bodies. That's when our attributes come from the animal.
Attributes.
So as you can see, you can.
Somebody give that animal a shout out.
You can tell that everything is intertwined with this video.
But that's the theory. A
living theory.
Take that seriously. We thought about this for a long time.
We're gonna keep going.
If you have anything to add, I'll explain.
Put it in the comments if you have anything to add.
Let's make up some new theories, guys.
Yeah. Add on if you think, and tell us if we have anything wrong.
Remember to subscribe.
Tell us if we have anything wrong.
For YouTube.